The delegate of New Zealand believes that the solution presented is an excellent way to solve the question of education in Iraq for the following reasons. The resolution will be effective because, as stated in subclause A and B, it will include safe water sources, allowing children to be safe and healthy when dealing with human bodily functions. It includes most basic requirements of sanitation, allowing children to be healthy, which stops children from becoming ill, and creating more safer, more positive learning atmosphere, allowing them to focus on the things a child should be focusing on. This resolution creates a much larger school with more facilities, allowing more kids to attend without having children fit into few rooms. They can put their effort and time towards learning. The delegate of New Zealand also believes that if his fellow delegates' countries were to create a school in their own country, they would also include factors included in this resolution. This resolution includes the factors of a typical school. Has typical factors of a typical school. That is another reason why the delegate of New Zealand believes that his fellow delegates should vote for this resolution. Seeing that the ideas presented are effective and highly beneficial to the issue at hand, this delegate believes that as an international community, we have the responsibility to solve the question of education in Iraq with this resolution. New Zealand understands the importance of education, and so many children without education must immediately be put to an end. The delegate of New Zealand is glad to say that his country is thankful that all countries have the option to meet like this to solve global issues, and will do whatever they can to help stop this global, to help solve this global issue. Thank you.
Thank you for your speech, delegate of New Zealand. Is the delegate open to any points of information?
Any and all points of information.
The delegate is open to himself to any